You know why I want you to sing something? I thank you so much for the wishes, but you know what? Nobody likes that song. Even when it's your birthday and they come and you're like, oh, someone can't just eat the cake. Even when you're four and they come in, like, I think that's the last time you're like, it's my birthday. And everyone's singing that song. But after that, you're pretty much like, really? Didn't someone think of a better song? But it's okay, so, you know. Settle down. Although you should consider opera. Not loose focus. It's already lost. Thank you. awesome, and I had big plans for what we were going to come out here and do at every side. You know what? It's not okay. Just get out there and do a show, none of that stuff. You say do it, but see, you don't know what we're thinking of. And that, see? You see? You're not okay. Okay, get the guns. It's time for murder. That's not funny, but it's sort of funny, but it's because it's not funny that's funny, right? That's what makes it funny is it's not funny. I can't remember.
Yeah.
Does this ass make my pants too big?
Just follow your life. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
It's exhausting. That's a lot of work. I'm glad I got Tim Reynolds next to me. But it's better than, because otherwise I'd have to light my head on fire or something. Keep your attention.
Yeah.
Thank you. Because in the earlier days, when I was about 65 pounds lighter than I am now, I didn't have any sideburns. Then when we played clubs, all the microphones smelled like farts.
Right?
Or like, because it's not because people fart in them mostly, but it's because all the collected throat air, smegma spit that come of all the different people that play at the club and come and hawk all their. Because you know the funny thing about spit, even if you don't have bad breath, is that it collects after a while and it smells just kind of like sort of precisely the way that shit smells. So then some clubs, you're like, God damn! And then you're like, what is this? Ah! You can't even think about it, then you have to get special spray and whistle. Or take off because it smells like poopy. And it's hard to make that stupid face I make and sing like meep, 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 with poopy in my face. So, but now that I have, I travel with my own pleasantly scented microphone. I mean, I'm not saying it's. Because now I'm paranoid and I think I'm like a sort of shallow imitation of myself, but you know, I keep trying. And a shallow, fatter imitation of myself. But my microphone smells good. So I would, if I met my younger self, I'd say, your microphone stinks. Ew. I could eat you and still have room for dessert. He's kind of cute, though. I met me 20 years ago, I might take me back to my house. Don't worry, it's all cool. Sorry, I didn't start off with that plan. Just hold on. I'm trying to say something serious. This is a song that my grandfather was in love with my grandmother in a way that is like I found out is, you know, I mean my parents were in love, but they were in love like, oh, whatever. But my grandparents were like, really? But you couldn't go in the room and not be like, who are these people? We're at the beginning of the universe together. So they're pretty amazing people, but they were in love. She died quite a few years before. She was still there always. He wasn't even, he married her best friend and stuff like that, but it was an agreement, you know, because her husband had died, so it was like, you know, they didn't want to pay two rents. My grandfather was kind of a scientist and kind of like, you know, doesn't make any sense to marry. Otherwise people will say something. This is kind of about him.
Candy and fresh, we love you so well.
love you all so well. Like a kid that's coming in Fresno, love you all so well. Like a fella heaven overflowing through hell. So since I've been in Orleans, I've just stuffed my face. So, and every night when I go back to my room and I just wish I could just adjust and something doesn't work like that. Then I order a big televised movie and have a shame smile, a drunken shame smile. Thank you all very, very much. I'm going to ask Tim Reynolds to play something for you.
Thank you.
to Reynolds.
Thank you.
on, it will all turn into a lonely darkness again. Right now, it is home. Couldn't be better. That's how it is. This is a song about if you read a newspaper ever anytime. You ever listen to politicians, any kind of all of them talk shit all the time. Disappointing, if they were my children, I would send them away. You're just disappointing. Not all that, I mean everything. The way we treat it, I don't know. It's disappointing. Let me play the song and then just...
your pain can stand. When I'm so weak that this weakness feels like dying, hope you'll be by me then. When I'm so weak that this weakness feels like dying, hope you'll be by me then.
Not as bad as I made myself out to be to myself. That's what I tell myself to make myself feel better. It's not as bad as all that.
Yeah, sure.
No, it's not. Yeah, it is. Paid. What? You. You.
Sorry, I'm blocking. Not that time.
That's the one.
Wondering if you call me on.
I love it. How could I be more lucky? Impossible. Thank you. Sometimes just for a joke, I'll just bring him like a, I'll find a, like a cow shit, and then I'll take it to him and say, this guitar doesn't sound right. And he turns it into a guitar. Like, oh, well, I'll do it. He's like from the 50s. He's like from that, what was that, Lost in Space show. He doesn't even remind me of Lost in Space, but he's that cool guy that left that show because he's too edgy. Some people remember Lost in Space was awesome. Except they didn't know how to drive a spaceship. That's the only problem with that show, how they get the job. They didn't go to astronaut school. These idiots. Yeah, this is the song. This is the song that my mom likes.
Turn it around, baby, carry on.
someone gave me herpes.
That's a wild thing to stand up and scream, you know. Someone gave me herpes! That's awesome. Oh, Lord. Now you got it forever.
Thank you. Come on, oh yeah, crush me, baby. some medals. We're all going to do everything.
Thank you.
Tim Reynolds. Who am I to break this? I know it's interesting. There's some people, I know it's not, I know it's really not everybody, or it would be, or really, but it's interesting that is right when we start playing that some people start talking real loud. But it's interesting, right? It's like not doing anything right now. Okay, could they start?
And then my boss said, and I told him, fuck that guy, because it's bullshit, you know? Anyway, I said, you shut up.
I just wanted to let you know I noticed. I didn't want you to feel as though you hadn't been noticed. Clever. Anyway.
I don't come to your work and talk real loud right next to you.
I'm sorry. Talk. Talk as loud as you want. Talk away! Blah, 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 and stuff and stuff.
Thank you. To the end of the world.
nice tonight. Thank you, everybody, very much.
Yeah. The hour is getting late.
Hey, thank you all very, very much for this evening, y'all. I'm just trying to figure it out. Thank you.
walking.